Come on out, kids!
Getting better at this.
Thank you.
Oh. Thank you.
Anything useful?
Thank you.
I love the smell of napalm in the morning.
Thanks for the help. A lot of people around here need help. Talk to them. Maybe you can lend them a hand.
I am making explosives. All I need is bleach. I have the means and materials to extract potassium chloride. Very volatile, very powerful. Used in grenades, mortar rounds, and landmines. If you bring me bleach, I'll give you a contact grenade or a landmine. Whatever you need.
Yes.
Good. Excellent, wunderbar. Any kind of bleach will do.
Amigos! We're turning this place into a fortress, and I'm in charge of defense. Before we found this place, we were searching for guns, and all we found was money. Mucho dinero! So if you can find some grain alcohol for Molotov cocktails, we would be glad to give you some of that feria. Whoever it belonged to probably isn't going to be needing.
I'll give her a shot.
5 bottles of alcohol. We'll turn those pendejos into fucking chimichangas.
Let us put these poor souls out of their misery.
Excuse me! I'm Kwan. My brother and I came here from Korea to work, to send money back for our family. I went out to look for food, and those things, they tried to kill me. If not for Nick, I'd be dead. He bring me here, but my brother, he's still hiding in apartment. He probably thinks I'm dead. He's there all alone, it's not safe there. Could you find him and bring him back here, please?
I can't really turn you down now, can I?
I don't have anything here to give you. But we have money. You can have it. We live at 13 Sihat Street. Thank you, and please, find my brother.
I can't catch my breath.
Excuse me.
My asthma inhaler is almost empty. And I can't breathe without it.
Please.
The stress of all this is just making it worse. I know all the nearby pharmacies have been looted. But if you happen to find even a partially full inhaler, I'd be very grateful.
Yes.
Thank you. I don't know how long this one will last.
I was with some survivors and we were attacked by looters. And I ran. And I think I'm the only one who made it. One of those bastards took my wallet. All my money. Credit cards. Passport. And my daughter's picture. She's back home in New York, and she's the only thing keeping me going. I'm here on business, and I promised her I'd be back in time for her 10th birthday. I disappointed her so many times. I just don't want to break that promise. Will you help me find those bastards?
Yeah.
They jumped us by the drugstore close to the canal. They're probably still hanging around there.
I worried about him.
It's you!
Hey man, thanks for helping me out.
I'm trying to fix a CB radio so I can finally get someone to rescue us, but I'm missing a few parts. I need a transformer and some cable. They're in a shop not far from here. You think you could locate them for me?
You can count on it.
Good. Just be careful.
Oh!
to us?
Name's Nick. My friend Bob was bitten. We did all we could to help him, but he started to turn, and we had to abandon him. With his last human impulse, he blocked the door behind us. We have to get back inside. We can't stay out here in the street. It's certain death.
Yes.
I'm not capable of killing a poor bugger. Bob's like a brother to me. So if it's gonna get done, it's gonna have to be you. See if you can go in through the roof and clear what's blocking the door.
Something good in here?
In the military, they taught us how to kill. But no one ever told us what to do when your best friend is the enemy. Something's been bothering me. There used to be an army base here. This is where I was stationed. But ever since this insanity started, I haven't seen a bloody uniform anywhere. I'm starting to wonder if the army has something to do with this. Wouldn't be the first time a bioweapon was accidentally unleashed.
I'll do what I can.
Right. Why wouldn't you be? Take this recorder and record everything you hear. There are two transmitting stations on Bannoy. One's on the prison island, so you can bloody forget that one. But the other one is somewhere in the jungle. It's a long shot, but you might as well give it a try. Let me know what you find out.
I need a runner. I need you to run to the nearest pharmacy and bring me this. I've written it down for you. Make sure this is what you're getting. It should be in the pharmacy's refrigerator. Got it?
Yes.
Good. Go.
Let's not take forever, right? Any news?
Thank you.
Can't hurt to look.
I love the smell of napalm in the morning.
What do we got here?
Anyone can hear this. We've taken over the police station. The law is gone and we are in charge. And if you're looking for help, don't look here. We can't help you. It's the law of the jungle now. Stay away from the police station. There is no help to be had here. We have taken it over, and if anyone approaches, we will come.
You! I'm not gonna make it. Can you do something for me? Can you give this to my family? I didn't have a will, so I wrote it on the back of this. My last will and testament. You're witness to it.
I can't really turn you down
God
now, can
mate.
I?
If they're still alive, they're at the church. I was holding off these things so they could get away. Promise you'll find them.
worth taking a look. Some good in here?
Out of their misery.
I worried about him.
Do this for me, and I will pay you very well. I
promise. Oh my God! You found one! Thank you! Thank you so much! Here, I have some painkillers I was saving. Please, take them.
Times like these, you really see the worst in people. Hopefully they're still there.
I worried about him.
Mm-hmm.